the new dinghy. Seems to be in very good shape. A little dirty from sitting in the garage for a long time, but not a bit of wear on the keel, where the keel tube is, or back at the transom, and that's where these things wear, so it looks pretty darn good. Very cool.